Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to link video and audio clips in DaVinci Resolve. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To link clips, first make sure you're in the Edit tab at the bottom and that you have your video clips or audio clips inserted into the timeline. If you are matching video to audio, then you need to make sure they are aligned and in sync before linking them. To link any clips, whether it's multiple video clips, multiple audio clips, or a mixture, all you need to do is select the first clip by clicking on it and then hold down the Control key if you're on Windows or the Command key if you're on a Mac. Continue doing this until all the clips you want to link are selected. Now right-click on any of these clips and choose Link Clips, which should be at the bottom of the list. And so that is how to link video and audio clips in DaVinci Resolve. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.